A thug left a law student in a coma after an attack outside Firewater nightclub. Rhys Kane knocked Michael McElhinney out with a single punch near to the Sauchiehall Street club last May. Mr McElhinney, 19, had earlier tried to stop a fight in the street between each of their group of friends. The Glasgow University student suffered bleeding on the brain and was in intensive care for 6 weeks. Kane, who had been hoping to join the Royal Navy at the time, could now be locked up after he admitted to the attack. The 19-year-old pleaded guilty to assaulting Mr. McElhinney to his severe injury, permanent disfigurement and danger of life. Niall McCluskey, defending, said Kane was acting under provocation that night. He was bailed as sentencing was yesterday deferred at Glasgow Sheriff Court. The case was adjourned for reports. For more on this story, visit the news article link.